Hey everybody!
Welcome to another video. Today we are playing some more Minecraft. We are playing Tumble, the spleef game, mini game
in Minecraft.
And there's two modes. So there's a shovel mode and there's a snowball mode. We both know how to play. And yeah, so it's a best. So we're gonna do like three rounds and the best, and it's always a best of three. So whoever wins the most rounds wins. So yeah. Oh, I think I'm gonna get around right here. Got him first win on the leaderboard.
Nikki, where are you? Where's your snowball? Where's your snowball? I'm right here.
360.
Nikki, I'm right here. Look, I'm right here.
Well, you don't want to tell me where you are, then I can just get you. Oh, there you are. Come on, buddy. Leave a like right now and comment in the below. Pause the video and comment below who you think is gonna win. Me or Matt?
Matt. I think you.
Yeah, me too. That's the second win on the board. Don't tell me where I am. I mean, don't tell me where you are. Well, it's gonna be easier for me to find you, and it's easier for me to win and you to lose. So yeah, don't. Shovels this time. For this one, you have to press this button to break one. Oh, remember? Okay. For this one, it's this button. And for this, the other one, it's this button. Got it?
Where are you?
I'm in my way of winning this challenge.
I think I like what's to the other side.
Remember, you have to move. You have to get me. Come and get me. You have to come get me and don't fall through the hole. Because there's only one layer in this one, see? Okay, you have to do this. Go down here and then you can break blocks and you have to make me fall. Remember, see this? Press this button to break it.
How?
3, 2, 1, go! Don't fall in the hole. You'll never find me in tall grass.
Ryan. Yay!
Oh,
that's you.
Who hit you? Can I hit you? No. Oh, jeez. Yeah! You fell by yourself, though. What was I doing? I was like, yeah, right? I was just...
I think I don't want to go in the ditch and hit you. I don't want to hit anybody.
You have to. It's a game. Okay. It's the aim of the game if you want to win. Well, try to win because that's what you got to do in the game. Whoa! Calm down. Oh, this looks like an Oreo.
Why do you want to hit me? I don't get
it. You can't hit me.
You don't want to hit the gal?
Yeah! Wait, did I win? Yeah, I won. So that's 2 for me. And yeah, 2 for me.
I have only 1.
No, you have 0.
0?
You have to win. Remember, yeah, that's the aim of the game. You have to try. That's what you do. So do you want to be snowballs or shovel?
Shovel.
Where are you? Can't really see my screen that much, so I'm gonna.
Are you in the room? Need a book? Where are you?
Wait.
Are you in the top?
Wait, they have gliders. They have gliders. We can't get the gliders. Oh man, I wish we could. Wait.
If you get the gliders, how? How will I get up?
I heard fireworks. Okay, oh, shovels.
Yeah.
Remember, do what I taught you. Remember, okay? You have to get me. Don't fall off the edge. You have to use this one to move, and you have to go straight for me like this. You have to, watch me. You have to go straight for me. Like, you have to do that. Like that. That's how you win. That's how you win.
Go down.
Whoa! No! I tried to do a sick trick! What's high now?
Think you tried.
This sounds like a Pokemon, like you're having a Pokemon battle. This music, that's what this music sounds like.
Ryan.
No!
Ah!
Wait, did you just win?
Yeah!
I was dying?
Yeah.
Okay, no. I think it's 2-1. Yeah, it's 2-1. Okay, watch me. You have to pay attention. We were tied. So, yes, it's 3 zips. So, I won that challenge. You did a good job, though. You did a good job.
I got 2-2.
Okay, I guess you got a few points. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next one.